Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Honorable Maji Solomon. Right now, I am going to teach the disadvantages of nomadic herding or nomadic farming in the field of farming systems in agricultural science. agricultural science topic, disadvantages of nomadic herding or nomadic farming. Nomadic herding has some disadvantages. The disadvantages of nomadic herding or nomadic farming are: 1. agricultural science topic. Disadvantages of nomadic herding or nomadic farming. In nomadic farming or herding, herdsmen are into the rearing of animals like cattle, animals like sheep, goats, etc. Herdsmen are into the rearing of animals like bulls, cows, sheep, goats, etc. There are many, just to mention a few, right? Disadvantages of nomadic herding or nomadic farming. Okay? The disadvantages of nomadic herding or nomadic farming are: one, in nomadic herding or nomadic farming, animals like bulls, the male cattle is called bull. If there are many, we call them bulls, the male cattle. The female cattle is called cow. If there are many, we call them cows, right? Okay. In nomadic herding or nomadic farming, animals like bulls, cows, sheep, etc. cannot be carried about when the herdsmen are sick. This is one of the disadvantages. Animals like bulls, cows, sheep, etc. cannot be carried about when the herdsmen are sick. Right. Number two, predators such as lion, leopard. Look at this word. Some people call it leopard. It is not called leopard. It is called leopard. 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 Okay. Number two, predators such as lion. Predators such as lion, leopard, tiger, etc. always kill animals like bulls, cows, sheep, etc. for consumption. Okay? Number three, sometimes sick animals are not treated on time in the bush. All right? Number four, in nomadic herding, herdsmen always sustain injury. Okay? Okay. In nomadic herding, right? Herdsmen always sustain injury while moving in the bush. Okay. Number five. Herdsmen and animals always die of snake bite. Herdsmen and animals always die of snake bite. All right? Number six. Herdsmen suffer a lot in carrying the newly born animals like calf and lamb. Okay? Lamb. Okay? Herdsmen suffer a lot in carrying the newly born animals like calf and lamb. Okay. Number seven, nomadic herding involves spending of money on medication, feeding, accommodation, etc. Here, herdsmen spend money on medication, on drugs, on medicine. That is what it means, medication. Herdsmen spend money on medication, on drugs, on medicine, okay? Spend money on medication, on feeding, on accommodation, all right? etc. Number eight, it is highly laborious and tedious. This system is highly laborious and tedious. Nomadic herding is highly laborious and tedious. It involves tedious labor. Okay? Number nine. In nomadic herding, herdsmen can die of starvation. In nomadic herding, herdsmen can die of starvation. Thank you so much.